嗱，呢一個咧前言啦 ，extra bonus 嘅 skills 啊，咁你啱啱見到啦，咁啊除咗好多種唔同嘅特別嘅 strumming patterns 之外啦，一啲咁樣樣嘅 fingering 嘅 technique 啦，咁或者我哋仲會有好多一啲 fingering 再溝埋一啲 strumming patterns 嘅 technique 啦。好多種唔同嘅 technique 嘅，或者甚至乎係一啲嘅唔同嘅chord 嘅 theory 啦。咁啊，教下大家點樣去用啲唔同嘅 vocal chord 可以彈得好聽啲啦。教下點樣樣喺一啲唔同嘅拍子位入啊，會比較特別少少咁樣樣啦。咁啊，仲有好多種唔同嘅一啲技巧上嘅嘢嘅，係啦，咁啊不能盡錄啊，咁啊首先都係講咗個前言先，咁啊之後陸陸續續咁樣樣，我會慢慢咁樣喺呢度慢慢開始拍噶啦，咁啊係啦，拍完片就 upload 上去啦。
自己先啦，咁我叫阿 Ken， 系啦，咁我系弹吉他嘅咯，系啦，即系呢个网页咧，我咧就系弹吉他嘅阿头，有咩弹吉他嘅唔明嘅咧，就可以揾我嘅。咁点解会喺度咧？咁我问下我你阿头啦，高高在上嘅阿头，即系整呢个网页嗰条友啊，嗰个人差啲讲我两个粗口，你咪嗰个人咁啊，想利用我嚟帮佢达成佢宏图霸业。咁於是乎揾到我，俾佢利用一下咁咯，係啦。咁講翻正經嘢先，講笑又正經，佢好人嘅，好人嘅，係啦。咁我自己就將會喺度拍啲片，教大家基本嘅吉他技巧啦。咁我自己主攻咧就係 finger style 多啲嘅，另外都有啲可能rhythm 啲嘅嘢，就可能 funky 啲啊。咁我自己都會彈嘅。咁我自己就彈咗 finger style 大概差唔多十年左右啦。係啦，咁我自己最基本咧，個教學方法就係最基本就教咗最基本嘅嘢先啦，就係拍子啊咁咯。因為所有嘅嘢咧，冇拍子咧，基本上咧冇得玩嘅。拍子啊，基本嘅樂理啊 ，chord voicing 啊咁樣，咁啊跟住就可以教下啲進階啲嘅 finger style 嘅課程啦。就是、最基本，好多人都會問我點解啲人可以唔睇譜就咁聽一隻歌，可以即刻彈咗出嚟咧？咁啊，其實係有巧妙嘅。咁呢啲竅妙，我將來都會慢慢同大家解釋下，咁教大家點樣 arrange 一隻歌啦。即係舉個例除咗 arrange 之外咧，仲有啲節奏嘅嘢，你都可以去改一隻歌啦。即係舉個例，譬如一隻歌就係有咩歌啊？有咩歌啊？喂，我求其彈一啲嘢啦，即係最基本就可能。最基本呢個節奏咁，你可以將佢改可能三拍，最基本係依樣嘢啦。咁仲有好多好多方法，將來都會有機會同大家分享嘅，係啦。咁啊，希望大家多多支持。
大家好，我咧叫莊乃粉，就係 Hong Kong Ukulele 教室負責卡康呢部分嘅導師。咁咧你就睇啊！They're geeking the pink tip, the stab at it. If you like the way I'm thinking, maybe we ain't got it. I may be spending your time, but it's all gonna ride. Pass me the fuck and I'm gonna ride on it. Well, isn't it delicious, crazy way that you kiss me, baby? Listen to this, don't wanna miss it, I'm a sinner. Sometimes you gotta fit it in the goddamn, but don't ever quit, cause soon I'm gonna let you win. But see, I don't care what you want. 咁咧就表演咗一段啦，咁咧嚟緊咧就會拍一堆片咧。就係講咧呢個木箱鼓究竟係點樣玩，同埋究竟點樣先玩得好
聽。咁咧就最主要咧就會教一啲唔同嘅 groove 啦，唔同嘅節拍啦，正反拍點樣去交替，令到件事更加有層次感，更加豐富啦。咁咧就希望你哋密切留意呢個 website 呢個 channel。